This is the small Pulleyar Kovil in Ennapadam village. There you can see Ganeshan who does the puja every day. This is a very small temple and it's called Arasanthattu Pulleyar. I will be showing you a Arasanmaram later on. This is a Kovil which has been installed by Ennapadam Venkatram Bhagadar and old residents of Ennapadam village. The temple is in a better shape now than it was earlier. There is another temple near the pond on the other side which is also lying in a dilapidated condition, but this is the temple where they are doing puja as of now. So there is Ganeshan who can be contacted on his mobile. I will give you the mobile number a little later. That's the Arasamaram. This temple was not a too good a shape, which recently we invested some money and then got this temple painted. Now it's looking better after a coat of paint. There is some repair work to be done. The Arasanthattu has been re-cemented and looks much better than what it was maybe 1 year ago. So if you need to do anything for this temple, you need to contact Mr. Ganeshan who is in Ennapadam village. My name is E.V. Subramaniam. I also happen to be from the Ennapadam Venkatrama Bhagavatar family, and I have been sending money regularly to Ganeshan for maintaining this temple.